Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. If it looks a bit darker than normal, we are in our tack room and we had a bit of a power cut in here. So we've got loads of torches around. But I haven't even told you what we're doing today. But we have a bit of a messy shelf here, and yeah, we need to organise it a bit. I did say on a short yesterday that this vlog will be going live at 4 PM. So this UK time. I live in the UK, I'm in the United States of America. Anyway, so let me get my torch and I'll show you. That is how messy it is, guys. Wow. And these are all my Christmas presents I need to organise. So yeah, these two are my shelves. I've got cyanide pads, they look a bit messy. I think of what's happened in the... We've just finished, well, we're not just, we've been back to school for a while now, and in the Christmas holidays, we just had so much fun. So, yeah, it's gone a bit messy, but, yeah, we're going to organise it all. We've got a couple of stuff we need to find a home for on my shelves. The rest I have nothing to do with, technically. The rest are just everyone else's shelves that are on the yard. So yeah, I will see you when I have organized it.
Get down, but I got up. Get ready, cause I've had enough. I see it all, I see it now.
I kind of found this on my shelf. It's a bit mystic. I don't even think that's a word. But it's not even my hat. I don't even know what it's doing on my shelf. I'm just gonna... there on this bear shelf. Karate! Okay, right. Let's get back to cleaning. Okay, so I've just finished this shelf. I'm going to do this shelf and I'm going to start tidying up my presents I have got. So I'm going to actually go through some stuff. I've got an exercise sheet because we were trying to find an exercise sheet for him once and we just couldn't find one for him. So so I asked for one and I got it. So yeah. New head collar. Handy. His longer one is nice, but I don't feel like a bit floppy for him like to get on. So got a new one. I think I'm gonna use this for like going out in the trailer. So I'm gonna make a like thing to go out in the trailer. I've got some boots there that need to go in the trailer as well. So these are going in the trailer. So, ooh. And the rest are in here. So I will see you when I have got all of these tidied. We didn't really know how to put the exercise, so we just put it there. It's definitely not going to stay there, I can already tell. The whole shelf isn't probably going to stay this clean, but it feels good for it to be done. So this box is now completely empty, so I'm going to take my stuff that needs to go in the trailer to the trailer. So I'll see you when I'm all back in the trailer. Okay guys, I'm going to end this video here. Thank you all for watching. Please like and subscribe because it really does help me out, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.